All right, now that we have a new system that is actually looking the way it should look, right? There is still one thing that is not working. That's keyboard shortcuts. So let's do a quick fix for the keyboard shortcuts of Ctrl+T and put it in here. So console trigger Ctrl+T action console apply. What we can do in this system is compare two folders. Remember in one of the videos we said let's delete everything, config completely deleted, but we did first a backup. So forget Dolphin, go to Tunar, and Tunar is going to give you more options. The Tunar file manager, Ctrl+H, gives you the two configs, right? Select them, right mouse click them, compare. Now comes the most interesting part in the sense that things that you want to have back, your old configuration, Atom doesn't interest me because it's not important, GIMP either. Excel scum, you check out if that's interesting, CM, right? No, that's not interesting. Don't need that back either. Auto start. Do I want to concrete auto start? Oh, yeah, no. Okay, but the Discord can start again. Dropbox can start again. Latte, no. Keeping this that out of my thing. The PAMAC tray is not available. Like to have that again? Fine. Okay. Copy to the left. So this is what we did before the big clean out, right? The right side and the left side is the clean config. So we can always go back in. Chromium is just a browser, not important. Conkeys should be the same. It seems there has been an update now. Pokey TTF. Okay, fine. That's a font. That's it. Here's something else. Clunk. Probably something we made ourselves. You see, this is something I made during the videos, and it says Eric behind it, so it will never be overwritten. So it's always there for you to recover. Same here. So you put it back. This is your original file, your file. And the rest is stuff from Arch Linux. Discord is just jibber jabber from the machine, doesn't matter. Fonts config. Let's have a look. Yeah, sounds and looks important. Copy to the left. Gconf. Gconf. Not really something we need, I think. I can be mistaken, of course. Genie has its color schemes. That's all. This is just there. This green stuff is there because once I've run Genie. So if you run Genie, files are being created and that's it. And if you do an F5 refresh, I probably get a Genie as well on this side. So Atom gone, GIMP is not necessary, Tunar auto start, done that, Chromium. There is, oh no, this one, Discord. Here's Genie. So you see here, the files are now here, but they're different, of course, doesn't matter. These guys I don't need. This can be useful, it depends. It's a database for GTK. Yeah, copy to the left. Just do that. This is new. We've changed our sizes, it seems. Regular 810 to NATLESense 11. 1 and the Sardi Arc. Sardi and. Okay, both Sardi Arc. Fine. Oops, this one. So Inkscape, not important, just means you launched it once. Latte, I don't want to latte anymore, but you can add it again. Don't need this. Menus is empty anyway. New fetch. No, don't need that. OBS Studio, it seems I've launched OBS Studio. during this SSD. So close it up. Plank. You can always add stuff to Plank, Praga database, Pulse, Qt5CT. This is the new configuration for Plasma, so yes, it's good. Sessions, don't want it, Spotify, don't want it, Sublime Text, unimportant, Trizon, unimportant, Variety, unimportant, Vivaldi, unimportant, VLC, unimportant. Thunar XML, what's this? 55, okay, normal, zoom normal 75, and yeah, that's unimportant as well. Utiptic, Qt Project Conf, what, unimportant. Palu file RC, stuff to look for. Dolphin RC. These are changes. This is what we used to have, and this is what we have now. So let's keep the stuff. This is an actual file that we've included in the etc scale. So these guys I keep off. Again, you can always compare, but in this case it's difficult in the sense, look at this. I mean, that's why Plasma is a challenge and why it's gonna take forever to learn it, but that's the fun in it, analyzing how does a tester work. And it's not that simple. It just can't copy paste from left to right because of the references that it takes, the numbers that it has. So as much I've learned as much today, that's not that simple. Copy pasting something from the right to the left, you have to try it out, see what happens. So our hotkeys, a lot more of hotkeys here. You see it's in here, it used to be in here, it has another UID. It's so different, all these things, so different than other desktops. And all these numbers, you just can't go copy pasting them over. I've learned it the hard way. Okay. So you go over everything and see the stuff that you, that's important for you. Here I set the breeze snow, but I don't want the breeze snow, I want the breeze. But some of these files are the results from other files. So if you start with a source file, change that one, everything will come as a result. If that makes any sense to you. All right, that's what I would do. And I'm not gonna reboot and film it again, but now we have a, well, I'll set our stuff back, that our personal stuff is from the right to the left, and we should be up and running again. All right, cheers.